The goal is to make more money and save on taxes at the same time. Here's 5 steps for business owners to pay less taxes. Take advantage of home office deduction. As you would expect, the home office reimbursement is commonly done using square footage. This percentage is then applied to your mortgage interest and property taxes, or monthly rent should you rent, utilities, maintenance, repairs, etc. It becomes a wonderful tax deduction. And no, home offices are not an audit risk. Maybe 20 years ago, but hey, everyone teleworks today. Keep track of business miles. If you own your automobile personally, but use it for your business, then you should reimburse yourself for the business use of the automobile. Most automobiles and light-duty trucks will operate for much less than the mileage rate, and therefore a tax arbitrage exists between your actual costs and the amount deducted on the business tax return. Download your favorite mileage app on your smartphone today. Review personal finances for hidden business expenses. Here's the trick, the holy grail, if you will. You need to find a way to deduct money you are already spending. You heard that right. For example, if you have a travel budget, then you are already comfortable with a certain amount of money leaving your person. Let's find a way to deduct it. Review all expenditures to see if there is a business connection, and therefore, a tax deduction. Set up a solo 401k plan. SEP IRAs are old school, low contribution limits. With a solo 401k plan, you can contribute an additional $19,500 on top of what you can with a SEP IRA. You can also do Roth or after-tax contributions. Yay! And the cost of both retirement options are the same. Keep good records. Why are we even talking about this? Of course you already keep amazing records. But just to remind everyone, you need to track 4 things: the date paid, who you paid, the amount, and the business purpose or connection. While expenses except lodging under $75 do not require a receipt, we suggest keeping all receipts regardless of amount. Expensify and other apps do a great job of memorializing your business transactions. Remember, your objective is to build wealth, and if you can save taxes along the way, then great. Don't chase a tax deduction for the sake of wealth building. Also keep in mind that it all depends on this year's income versus next year. If you are going to earn more next year, perhaps delay some of these tactics to hit higher income with more tax deductions. Talk to us. We can model out the choices with proper tax planning and projections. Thank you for watching our video. Please contact us at 719-387-9800 or email us at support@wcginc.com. Most of our video content comes from our book, blog posts, and website, and is available at wcginc.com. Have a wonderful day.